Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to show you how to copy a file path and then paste it into like a shortcuts document that you always are using. Then later copy that path again from the shortcuts document and easily jump to that location on your Mac. All right, let's get started. One use for doing this is if you're always finding yourself kind of drilling down into the Adobe Illustrator preference files to save swatches or something like that. And this link will only work for your computer. So you can't like share this with a friend and say, oh, just use that link to jump to this spot on your computer. But here's how to do it. Okay, so I'm here and let's say I'm always wanting to access this folder, swatches, which is really buried. It's in applications and then Adobe Illustrator presets, ENUS, it just goes on. So I want a way to jump to this quickly. To do that, I'll need to copy the file path. And this is only on a Mac, by the way. I'll right click or hold control and then I'll hold option. If you tap option, it'll toggle back and forth to these other options. And then down here, we can copy swatches as path name. So I did that. Then I'll come out here to notes. I only have one on here and that is the Illustrator swatches location. And I've just pasted that here. Now, if I want to jump to this quickly, I come back out here to notes. I'll copy that location and then I'll open a new Finder window and then I'll hit Shift Command G and paste with Command V and then hit return. And now I've jumped quickly to that swatches location. So if it takes you some time to drill down into a folder to find what you're looking for, having like a shortcuts document like this could be a big help. So it's Shift Command G and then paste to use these. And that's it. All right, I hope this video is helpful for you. If you liked it and you want to see more videos like this, just click on the subscribe button and the little bell next to it, and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.